Eurocard for today. At present, they are correcting here. After this correction, we expect them to continue the dropping down. With zone 24-hour time frame on Eurocard, we want to watch as this present flat A, B, C is complete. So we want to watch this present correction they are making here for the drop down. This is the trade watch out for today on Eurocard. We zoom further to the 1 hour time frame. We want to join this trend and await that breakdown for the sell. This is what to watch out for today on Eurocard. A sell setup to come and tag this low. It's what to expect to develop today. So we have to be on the lookout for that trade down. This is the trade we are looking for on Eurocard for today.